Muslim terrorist groups, you have ISIS, you have a lot of Iranians saying that they sponsor it.
We could go into a lot of nuance with that because ISIS
is telling
you. You know, what they did is they rebounded. If we get a drunk guy at a bar who gets in an argument, pulls out a gun and shoots two, three people, a multi-fatality shooting, they're calling that terrorism. That's just common crime. That's just drunk at a bar that they became an asshole and shot people.
Well, it depends on the reason.
Right, right. He just needs to argue. He just gets in a bar, drinking, gets in an argument or something, gets in a fight, whatever, pulls out a knife, kills somebody, a couple people,
I cry inside. I cry out loud.
I see a lot of big guys rating it. I'm guessing it's
Trump.
Talk about
You're not exercising.
They don't want Muslim.
Why aren't they standing with you? Tell me that. Why aren't they standing with you? Because you hate your two children, right?
They rape children.
We don't want that going on.
This guy hates gays
more than
anybody.
Islam religion.
Not the
Muslim himself.
Those people you see on TV, look up Saudi Arabia.